Fowles, hoping she can get it into the right railing, and she does, just before the lane. Fowles on the block. She's working early.
That's just pretty basketball. Pretty unselfish basketball.
And Fowles picks up right where she left off. Fowles spins free and finishes.
Fowles has made her living as around the basket, just powering up strong so far in the final.
Fowles, deep catch, got free, that's two.
Sylvia Fowles from the get-go was terrific offensively throughout the course of this series. Indiana simply did not have any answer for her.